Müssen wir einen Schaffen gebrauchen?
Was ist denn der Schaffen?
Ein Hebelläufer. It's been held over there. Thank you. There we go, that's the very first time I've ever taken a motor out. Unfortunately, to replace it, this will have to be cut. This one's been cut off from here, imagine. Then sold it up to the new one. That's the only way we're about to do that. Still, that's all it is. I don't see. I don't see any pin number on this motor. You feel it, you shouldn't be able to move that. Not one bit. And this wire is going to be cut off. Well, it looks like a fire one is actually the same as that. No, that'd be good. Believe me, I've already tried it, and this motor is not running. So there we go. Conked out. Find a place to keep these safe, because without those, I'm toast. Without those, they're screwing the. Hey, this body is really quite heavy on this Hogwarts. Doesn't like that. I know, Joan, there's quite a bit of weight in that. Really. There's quite a bit of weight in this model. If I can find a place for motor, that'd be great. Because this motor definitely can't get out. It's just not working. It's not laughing at all. If we see you next one, it'll be good.